At this stage, we need to measure with calipers the inside. I like the sort of craftsmanship aspect of working with pottery as well. So it matters to me that the lids fit well, that the teapot functions well. It almost becomes a kind of engineering for me now, the making sure that things fit together well, the spout pours well.
My daughter knows that I pride myself in making teapots that don't drip, but she sometimes occasionally on a private view or something put in the
So I throw a small bowl and having the calipers somewhere around about sort of halfway, that's a little bit wide. So I measure about halfway across to where the hole size has got to be. And then using, flatten off, using my fingernail, I push down the outside. The sponge against the rim and just thin that down a wee bit. If I need to make it any wider or any narrower, I can do it at this stage by pushing in. Right, with the lid I make a chuck. I put a small ball of clay on top there as well, so it's touching this. So when I throw the knob on, it's not going to flatten down. I quite often throw them hollow. Sometimes I put a pulled handle on the lid rather than a knob. Make a little carrot. Then flatten off in there.